First rule, never let them change you. Rule two, do you to the fullest.
To the fullest.
And never be ashamed to. You just good at what they can't do. And they hate that. They wanna paint you and they color, put you in another. But what they don't accept and what they don't see, the best thing is what you already be.
Oh, her eyes make the stars look like they're not shining. Her hair falls perfectly without her trying. She's so beautiful. And I tell her every day. Yeah, I know. When I compliment her, she won't believe me. And it's so sad to think that she don't see what I see. But every time she asks me, do I look okay? I say, when I see your face, there's not a tell her every day. Oh, you know, I never ask you to change. If perfect's what you're searching for, then just stay the same. So don't even bother asking if you look okay. You know I'll say, when I see your
the realest. If you don't feel it, then you don't feel it. Don't conceal it, don't be fake. You look great, don't need silicone to bill it. A Botox to kill it, you just killing off spirit. And you the one that you gotta live with. So don't get caught up in appearance and see the inner beauty when you look off in the mirrors.
Girl, you're amazing.